everybody, and today we're going to be doing the magic milk experiment. For this, you'll need milk, a plate, food coloring, soap, and a Q-tip. So, we have milk in our tray, so let's start with the food coloring. You don't need very much. Just like 2 drops will be sufficient. Now, it's time for the fun part. We get our soap and we pour a little bit onto the Q-tip. Now we put it in.